Hey y'all. So Pharrell is claiming that this cover of GQ and all the looks inside of this cover is the new masculinity. And for the sake of not offending anybody, I'm just gonna say straight up, I don't want no high maintenance man. Cause this is exactly what it is, high maintenance. Look at him looking like a damn squeezed lemon. I am not going out with you in public. I will not be in a relationship with a man that is high maintenance. Because it looks like this whole dress comforter set takes at least 30 minutes to put on, another 30 minutes to get in the car, another 30 minutes to get out the car, and I got to hold your comforter dress as we walk into an event. I'm not doing it. I'm not renting a Sprinter van just so my man can go to an event. We're not doing that. And Pharrell claims that he was one of the first people to innovate wearing skinny jeans, even though they was doing that all the way back in the 80s, because my daddy had on skinny jeans back in the day, so you might have brought it back into style, little skateboard P, but you didn't invent any of that. Okay, he brought skinny jeans, and he loves to wear women's clothing. Like he says, he wears Chanel's clothing, Chanel jewelry, carries a purple Birkin bag. Like, I don't want to date a man like that because I feel like it's high maintenance and it's also competition. And I feel like I have to compete in my household at all times looking for my shit. When I'm going to see my side dude and wondering, where is my perfume? And why is it all gone when I find the bottle? Because he been using it. Pharrell been using it. Where are my panties? Pharrell got them on. Where's my Daphne lipstick? Pharrell, oh, he wearing it. Where my nail polish? Pharrell got it. I don't want to be in no relationship like that, where I'm like, stop touching my stuff. It's mine. Where's my purse? I was planning on wearing the Birkin bag today. Now you got it on. I'm not doing this with y'all. This is new, not the new masculinity for me. Just give me the old masculinity. A man, I'd rather have a man that's musty. Don't even wear cologne. I don't even want it. Because y'all don't know how to decipher what's masculine, what's not. So don't even wear cologne. I want my man to just be natural. No deodorant, no nothing. Just don't even brush your teeth. Just let your, don't even shave, manscape, none of that. I don't want none of that. Just grow your beard out, your hair, let it, the dreads mat up. Cause y'all can't separate the two. And I don't want no new masculinity man. I want an old masculinity man. Want you walking around here looking like Jesus. Well, you're like, oh, what's that smell? Oh, it's probably Jesus. Because he be putting in work. He ain't got time to be worrying about his appearance. Give me that type of man. Y'all can keep this. Because Pharrell looking like a old female porno star. Y'all know that look like the skin right there. That dress look like the skin. When you been on them porno sites for years, shit just loose. I don't want that type of man. Nope, you can keep it.